my friend in the UK the other day was telling me about contactless cards. She was like, wow, all we have to do is just tap it on and we pay for whatever. And I was like, you use cards? I don't. Breakfast, you can buy everything here just with a mobile phone. Just by scanning either of these things here, and I get my breakfast. Million internet users in China, the majority of which just using their phones to get on the internet. Everything is just a click of a button though. That means you can get products from rural areas, or if you're like me, you can sit on the train on the way to your meeting and choose a dress that you want to wear tonight for a date and get it delivered by the time I get home. With 10 million shared bicycles, 2,500 high-speed rail lines, not to mention the 15,000 new business entities that are being established every single day here in this country, China is speeding into the future.